Okay, just some quick late-breaking Jeffree Star news, just in case you missed it on his story. Jeffree Star has announced that come April, end of April, yet another new palette collection coming out towards the end of the month of April. Not long after just releasing Bloodlust. Holy cow. And not only that, but the massive restock. Let's just be reminded, the massive restock of the wildly successful Jeffree Star x Shane Dawson collection is happening in March. So Bloodlust was a February release. Then you have the massive restock of the successful Conspiracy collaboration. And then now we get word of a new collection again for April 2020, towards the end of April, mid to April. According to Jeffree in this video that he posted on his story on Instagram, the products were developed way earlier than expected. In fact, he alluded to, I think, the new palette being on his kitchen counter as he was doing this story. Just really quick, he dropped a couple of hints about what this palette is about. According to Jeffree, it's a palette that has never been done before, never been seen before. And he seemed really, really confident when he said that. So be on alert for a new release. Not only are you going to have the restock in March, but again, new collection come mid to end of April 2020. Stay tuned, guys. So now let's hear it directly from Jeffree.
Bloodlust was just a taste. Get ready for April. There's a brand new palette launching. I better do some clarifying because you know the internet is going to run with that last sentence. But there is a whole new collection coming. Probably, I'm going to say, middle or end of April. And it's fucking next level. It might be one of the best things JSC has ever made. This palette has never been done before. The concept hasn't been done before. And I don't mean that in a cocky way. I'm really fucking proud. I'm just like, whew. I just saw a glimpse of it over there on my counter. And I'm like, oof, April's going to be a fucking movie. Okay, let me do a quick clarification before anyone runs with that runs with that last sentence. JSC, we've only been in the game for 5 years. I have so much growing room to do and so many new products I want to launch. So I'm not going to overwhelm the customer this year and launch something new every week, but there is a lot of stuff that I have envisioned, worked on, and created behind the scenes that are actually ready a little earlier than expected. So the next massive collection, of course, will be probably towards the end of April. And we have a huge Conspiracy Shane x Jeffree restock of literally every product. The main palette, the lip glosses, the bombs, everything will finally be back with a few exclusive new items. So yeah, we're on a roll, baby. 2020, let's go.
One last thing regarding the massive restock of the Shane Dawson x Jeffree Star collection. Jeffree Star also mentioned in this story that there will be some new exclusive merchandise featured along with all the rest of the items of the original launch that were sold out. There will be gloss, there will be the same items that were sold, the lip balm, and probably the pig purses. But you also have to keep your eye out for some new items.